Travis Scott, Gref, Loser Fruit. All great skins which are a part of the Icon Series pack. Today I'm giving all my thoughts on every single Icon Series skin. Note, this is just my opinion, so please don't give any hate towards this video. Let's go. Travis Scott is my favorite skin out of this whole list. It's a great representation and looks exactly like him. And to add on, the concert was fire. I would rate it a 10 out of 10. Next skin. Ninja definitely deserves the skin along with Lachlan, who comes later in the video. He's stuck with the game for as long as it's came out. Overall, the skin features the iconic bandana and blue hair. In my opinion, I would rate this around an 8 out of 10. I really love the color changing parts of her skin. Before we talk about this more, we can't forget about the OG Season 9 skin Rocks. I feel like that skin was a hint to tell us she was getting a skin. Comment down below if you have the Rocks skin. Loser Fruit is also one of my faves, which is why I'm going to give it 8.5. I like the golden arm and also the black gloves, which reminds me of Black Panther. R.I.P. Chadwick Boseman. This skin gets a solid 6. Marshmallow's event was super cool. This is the first Icon Series skin, so I'm going to give some extra nostalgia points even though the outfit is a bit bland. I would rate this a 7.5. Lachlan has been playing Fortnite since it's came out. I love the lightning around the skin and the bolt as the back bling. In my opinion, this skin gets a 9 out of 10. Before we talk about the next and final skin, what skin concepts would you like to see in the game as an Icon Series skin? Gref is the first non-English speaker to get a Fortnite icon skin. I love how he has so many power-ups on his skin. I also love the symbol on his chest. I would rate this a 10 out of 10. Also, comment down below how much points you got in the Gref tournament if you participated. Hope you liked this video today. Do you agree with any of my ratings? Make sure you subscribe and drop any ideas you would like to see in an upcoming video. Bye for now.